Welcome to Jyotri Online. This is Shubhita Kapal. Welcome to the Biop of Jyotri Academy. This is where studying chemistry for class 11th, the chapter structure of atom is going on. This is the second chapter of the course. Today we will discuss about the Hund's rule of maximum multiplicity. Actually, the Hund's rule is for filling the electrons in the various orbitals. We know very well that an atomic orbital can accommodate as a maximum two electrons. But how to fill electrons in the atomic orbitals that will be carried out by using the Hund's rule? The rule states that while filling different orbitals of a subshell, the electrons prefer to remain unpaired as far as possible and possess the same direction of spin. Pairing of electrons takes place when the orbitals of a subshell are singly occupied. Means first of all, when we will fill the different orbitals of a subshell, first of all we will fill one electron in each orbital, and that will be in the clockwise direction, that will remain unpaired. The pairing of electron will take place when all the orbitals will be singly occupied, means will all the orbitals have at least one electron. So for example, we want to fill four electrons in the second p subshell, that is 2p4. Four electrons we can fill in this manner. That was first one, we know very well that an atomic orbital can accommodate maximum two electrons. The first electron will have two electrons, second one will have two. But this is the wrong method. The reason is this orbital is vacant. First of all, we will fill one electron each, that is clockwise and clockwise. Now three electrons have been filled. Now the fourth electron will be filled from starting again. The pairing will start by filling the electrons anti-clockwise. So this is the right method, here is the wrong method. Thank you.